かもしれません。それでも。
A sort of a super cool channel intro that I'll probably put later. Magia Record is a Madoka Magica spin-off that focuses on its central character, Tamaki Iroha. I want to fucking punch her in the face! So Iroha is a magical girl who's basically haunted by her sister. And that's like kind of fucked up, like... I mean, my sister haunts me in real life, but being haunted by her in my dreams, that'd be fucking crazy, like holy moly! And armed with the mystery of how she became a magical girl and the sister in her dream, she goes to Kamihama to find clues about what her sister is, what her wish is, and make friends, maybe. So anyway, I think it's pretty evident based on this that you can tell that she's basically Madoka. And pretty much, if you look at the main five cast in Magireko, they're basically all clones of the original Holy Quintet from the original Madoka Magica. Like, she's Madoka, she's Homura, and Sayaka if they had a kid. She's basically Kyoko and Mami if they had a kid. Okay, Sayaka and Kyoko's kid. What the fuck am I supposed to answer this one with? So in short, Yuri science babies are fucked, dog! So apparently, themes. That's like the thing when like after episode 3 I saw Mommy die and then I'm like, oh shit, blood! And then I just get really excited because I get to see more blood. Like, that's what themes are, right? Right? Like, that part. Yeah, Chiyo and Mifuyu in the shrine, and it's like... I think there's something I was gonna say, but I don't remember. You see, this is like the problem with these sorts of fucking games. It's like, you just click, and it's like, I'm not paying attention, like... Like, wow, tap the screen to play the game, and it's like... Like, wow, Tex, it's so cool, why don't you have a real gameplay for once, huh? I think there's, like, something you can say about how Yachiyo's looking for Mifuyu and Iroha's looking for Ui, and I don't know, does that mean something? Am I going somewhere with this? Finding someone. So, this part is crazy, because, like, hear me out. So apparently there's this turtle, and there's this bird, and then this bird tried to save the turtle or something, and then the bird just, like, fucked everything up, and then, like, the turtle was, like, actually, yeah, that's fine. But it's also, like, why the fuck is a bird trying to help a turtle? Like, turtles have shells. Those shells are really good. Like, is the bird fucking stupid? So it's like, for the rest of the story, you're just kind of wondering, like, why is the turtle happy with the bird? Like, the bird's a fucking dumbass. Shells are good, man. Like, those shells are good. Those shells are good! Those shells are good! I am apparently informed that I now have to talk about what the fuck is a netorare? Is that some kind of food? Sounds fucking gross. Bayou 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 bayou. Why? Why? I'm gonna kill Tamaki Iroha!
Comment, like, and subscribe.